Hi, I'm Bob Alsop with Shop Saber CNC. Around here they call me Router Bob. For as long as I've been involved in CNC routing, dust collection's been a problem. In order for dust collection to work really well on CNC routers, we have to have enough airflow around the cutting action to deflect the chips, the travel of the chips, so that they go up the hose. And there's a number of things that affect that. One is, of course, how much airflow there is in there, how close the brushes are to the surface of the material and the internal spaces. When you start putting automatic tool changers on machines, it gets really, really tricky. And the reason is because now I have to have more space internally because either mechanical obstruction because of the tool changer itself, or even spaces that has to move to engage the tool changer. So the solution's really only been to put a bigger dust collector on there. We asked Shop Saber Engineering to take a look at how we could actually improve the dust extraction. And here's what they came up with. First, they basically came up with a dust collector shoe design that had a really, really optimum airflow internally so that it got those velocities around the tool that would actually cause the dust to get extracted. All right, and then they addressed the issue also of different length tools. And so they came up with a spacer system that could be used. So if you had a real long tool, that could be handled. But there was one other little thing that had to be developed, and that had to do, how do you do this with tool changers. The final breakthrough was really a concept we call docking. We knew we had the ideal design for the airflow requirements and all that. We knew we had that. We also knew that didn't work real well with tool changers because of some spacing requirements. So we said, well, wait a minute, what if we could take that dust shroud off and park it somewhere? Now the spindle's cleared, then we can go do our tool changes, then we can come back and pick that up and continuing the machining. Then we have the best of both worlds, and that became what we call the dust dock. And it's unbelievable how well this works, and it takes a very little time to actually do that docking process. Well, the proof of this concept is in the cutting. Here's an example of fly cutting a spool board. It's MDF, it's always dusty, and if you look really close, this system picks up virtually all of that dust. This has really turned out to be a dust collection game changer. Well, I hope you liked the video. If you have any questions, you can contact us at shopsaber.com. Thank you for watching.